I want to thank you for the remarks concerning the infrastructure and the development. We're doing the best that we can. And obviously, whatever we've achieved as a state thus far is because we've had a very warm relationship with the Delta State House of Assembly. We are very passionate about the development of the state, and that has made the work for us easy, especially at the times that we find ourselves. Now, I truly must thank you for ensuring that you have a place to meet as speakers to share ideas about our country, Nigeria, because as heads of various state stages, comparing notes and being able to drive the legislature in one direction that it becomes more impactful to the Nigerian nation, you are actually helping to build the United country. And just at the governor's meet, I'm very excited that the speakers have the conference and they meet regularly. It is very important, especially at such a time that we have found ourselves. There is no doubt that this country is passing through trying times. And the fact that we're able to meet together to share ideas and to also talk with ourselves helps to increase and improve the bond of unity amongst the various states. All of us believe in one Nigeria, and the more we're able to talk together to be able to ensure that that bond remains strong, the better for each and every one of us. And being very top government functionaries, even in your various capacities, it's only very important that you truly sit down to discuss not only your individual states, but to talk about the Nigerian nation. And I believe that that is the reason for which the conference of speakers was better. And it is my hope that you continue to stay strong in this association, and that you try to continue to use the conference to better the laws of our people and to ensure the unity of this nation.
See you.